Thou whomst giveth foul opinions shall receiveth the pain of